What's up?
Aiden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Azula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Left over from Operation Cinder.
No.
The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order.
Oh. That was a...
Come on.
Yeah, that was episode 7.
We find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Hey. How's it going?
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
Oh.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you.
Oh.
In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor.
Oh no. He gonna kill me?
First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Oh, come on. Oh no!
Find out what they know about the Resistance, and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
This guy's a douchebag. Yeah. Well. Oh.
Fighting the First Order?
Oh goodness.
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean Jacek is on our side.
Go, go, go.
Cooked.
Ow.
You're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
And we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Oh my god. Oh, well, okay, we're just gonna go this way then. Can you die, please? Thank you.
One of them is a flame
thrower. They're in our way. Take them down.
Oh! Never mind, I already took him out. Hang on! Hang on! Ow!
Done!
Oh, goodness.
Dio, find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons.
Yeah, we need to go over here. We don't gotta fight them. There's just some people up here. Okay.
They've got heavy weapons!
Slice.
You're up. Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city.
No. Ow! What the heck, man? Oh! Oh! Hey! Step! I'm gonna die! Step!
Fuck! An old ATR team!
Ooh!
Those walkers are
yes,
dangerous.
Please.
Fast, too.
Could be useful.
I don't want to make myself a target. I'll stick with walking.
Yeah, I'm just gonna avoid that AT-AT or ATRT, AT, some. Oh goodness! Stop barking! Stop it! You stop barking! Stop barking!
Hold on.
What do dogs bark just randomly? You just feel like they want to bark at nothing. Nothing's there.
Unless it's like a demon or something. Then that's pretty spooky and I feel like they need to bark, but... Okay, let's continue here. Oh my god, this thing's about to blow up. Stop it! Okay, we got it.
Let's get that pod open, yeah?
Oh.
It's empty.
Of course.
I'm sorry.
Why wouldn't it be empty?
Don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Hey!
Okay. Secure the area. Oh,
we're
no.
We're getting close.
Yeah, that's one from episode 8.
Yeah, well, we can't fight something like that.
That's
hurry
cool.
Up. We gotta find Zay.
Let me guess, it's empty again. Yep.
Zay isn't here.
Oh my goodness.
Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her.
Oh.
There's a third signal!
Oh, for...
Must be Zay.
She's
of course.
Alive, Trip. And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
Okay, get up here. Get up here. Come on. Come on.
She's close.
Escape pod! Is that her?
No. The beacon is closed. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety.
Oh my goodness. There's so many people.
Order is falling back. It's a tactical maneuver. JSEC is gonna be crushed.
That's a heavy!
That's a heavy. Is that right? Oh my god.
Zay!
She's made a sniper's nest. Smart girl.
We can get to her.
Very, very smart.
There's equipment nearby to help her out.
Grab some gear and get to your girl.
Oh, hi. Hi, I didn't want to fight you. Hello. Hey, y'alls. Well,
you okay?
No. Honey. Your dad is dead.
What?
Oh.
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up, he's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
Then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there.
What we do here is go back.